Hello everyone, Demon King T here. Welcome to Concrete Genie. Let me read off the PlayStation description of this for you real quick. Ash, the imaginative teenager, center of this touching action adventure. Pick up your magic paintbrush and start painting. The abandoned town of Denska. Surrounded by pollution and pursued by bullies, only you can restore this once bright and bustling seaside town by harnessing the power of living paint to cleanse its streets and alleyways. Yeah, it sounds kind of fun. Alright. I don't know much about it. I know it was something I was interested in last year, 2019, when it came out. Came out on PS Plus for March. I've been interested to play it, so here it is. New game. Select, and off we go. This is a desolate little city going on here, isn't it? This dope little fellow. Those adorable little figures you're making there, dude. My Ash, Dad and I will be late again, so please.
They're both working late again.
You're still a growing boy. Please stay out of Denska, okay?
Stay out of Denska. Sorry, Mom.
No, I'm not kidding. Sorry, but he's just in the game on the bottom of the fly, guys. I totally forgot to do it beforehand.
Oh, careful there, Ash.
Sorry, Mr. Green. Cecil!
My cat, what the fuck was that?
Yeah. Oh, God. Ash, it's beautiful.
All right, kiddo, let's head home.
That does look quite dead. Before. Gently tilt the controller. Alright. Hold on, I gotta like remove. Right? What? Why is right to left? Left to right? I could just move the whole controller instead. Instead of having to tilt. Oh, okay.
Let's give you some color.
Is there like some other way I can do this?
Thank you. That's more like it.
A nice even coating is what it needs.
This'll be pure gold. Or, you know, yellow.
Nice.
What we got for this one?
Let's go with blue this time. Yeah, that was the right choice. Okay, you're gonna
be
something
special. Can I do this under my table, by chance? Kinda. It's not the best, but it's doable.
And under a full moon. I think I'll call you Luna. You like that?
Not sit.
You're my best one yet.
Arm over camera.
Wanna hang out?
Arm over microphone, I mean.
Look who's here.
Incoming!
Nice shot. Genie, watch it.
Come on, you big baby. I missed you by a lot.
That ain't even your slingshot. You took it from my room.
Finders keepers.
Wake up, freak.
Well, what's for lunch, Ash? Oops.
Oh, what's this? Your little coloring?
Give it back.
Come and get it.
Right here, B. Ugh.
I said, give it.
Nope. The heck?
Give me that.
Oh,
no.
That's so sad.
You know what, little man?
Hey, let's put him on the trail.
Ooh, he can hang out with the lighthouse ghost.
See ya.
Don't be scared, Ash.
God, what asshole kids those are.
Maybe Mom's right. Maybe I shouldn't hang out around here anymore. But I just... It still feels like home.
I paused the game. Thank you. Hey, you. Get down.
Keep seeing more and more of it. Whatever it is, it's gumming up the tram's gears. Looks like I'm stuck here. My pages? How did they get all the way over here? I hope they're not lumping me in with those bullies.
I wish I was able to read that, you know, a lot better if I could. So it'd be real nice if PS4 didn't have a jet engine for a fan.
That can't be the wind doing that.
Okay, what we got, what we got, what we got?
Something weird going on here.
I can jump. Lighthouse. Chapter 1. Alright, cool.
I'll just get my pages back, then figure out how to get back to Denska.
Probably supposed to go in the prompt, but I don't wanna. Oh, that's an electric box, not a paper. Whoops. Oh, I'm probably supposed to come here next. A little too eager I am.
Hello? Whoa! That page, like it has a life of its own.
Maybe it does. Seems that way.
There's no ghost. Ruined.
And there's the jet engine again.
What the? Luna? Okay, that's not how I imagined you sounding.
Hey, Luna, over here. Look at her put... her, I think.
How?
Put back the
how
book.
How can this be? Hey!
What are you trying to show me here, Luna? In this corner. I'm so used to games with the collectibles that it's just like, go to every corner. Find the hidden stuff.
Wall now. You want me to point the brush there? Wow. This might take some getting used to.
What to do.
those light up? Oh, this is incredible. Wait, where are you going now?
Oh, okay. Where are we going, Luna?
More of my pages. Let's see how they look on the wall. You want me to paint that? A tulip. Okay, some grass will be nice for you to walk on.
Cool.
Some plants? Sure, why not?
Hey, it's kind of neat so far.
Something to keep you warm and cozy, huh? You got it, Luna. Of course. What kind of campfire would it be without me, stars? This is unbelievable.
Quite unbelievable. What do you do to me?
What are you? Just a splotch of paint? Great. I picked up a hitchhiker.
Don't sass
okay,
the paint.
Okay then, splotch. You know, you guys really aren't living up to the whole scary lighthouse ghost thing.
So what's next out this door? Before I do that...
Sure. This looks totally sturdy.
What's this? Oh, can I not interact with it yet? Jump. What's this?
This looks like... Did I draw this? I used to draw these things all over town when I was little. But I don't remember this one. How did it get here?
Whoa! What's going on back there, Splotch?
Splotch is happy. Look at Splotch.
Okay, then. Just incredible. Oh, I really hope I'm not dreaming. Whoa. You're alive?
Oh. Let's make them. Oh, yeah.
Hi there.
Cool. You know, games like these tend to be really fun. Another one I remember playing was Infamous Second Son.
Any chance you can help with this? Whoa, that's one way to do it.
Oh, you
Thanks.
Are a fire genie, okay. There? No, it doesn't look like there's anything worth. Anyways, I remember Second Son having fun painting stuff to it. It didn't do anything, it's just fun to do. Oh, Luna's over there. Okay. You're just there to...
Maybe she can help me get back to Denska. Darkness. I didn't realize it had gotten so bad. And what if it spreads up here?
What?
Oh, my painting lit this part up. Here, in the lighthouse.
The light of a child's mind.
You want me to do that? To paint this whole town back to life. Thing is, I won't be able to do much if I'm still stuck here.
Oh, sorry, guys.
Luna! Where'd you go?
Are we tilting? No, we're not tilting. It's just the camera.
I think I need to light up all these bulbs by painting underneath.
Oh, okay. So go over here. Go up here. I did, by in fact, miss them.
Oh no, some of that darkness is up here. You can't get past that stuff, huh?
Well, what do you think?
Whoa!
Super pain.
What's going on? Are you charging me up somehow? Whoa! Cool! This is like super pain.
There. I think that's all of them.
Okay, Luna. Coast is clear.
I got the super paint.
That switch looks promising.
Does it now? Does the switch look promising? I never would have guessed.
You're right, Luna. Denska should be beautiful again. I'll do it.
She's a happy monster. So is Splotch.
Bye, Luna. See you later.
Alright, and with that, guys, I'm going to call that for this part. Thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Dislike if you dislike it. Leave some feedback if you could. So far, this game is adorable to look at. I am enjoying it. So I can't wait to play more. I hope to see you guys in the next video. And for now, bye, guys.